surrender in chief license. America is back.
My inflation rate and I need some pop.
Collapsing on the COVID infection.
We amplify our power. We summon new strength.
This is a recruitment act.
You'd be embarrassed.
Promise is back.
Now the Taliban are back. Kabul is not in an imminent threat environment.
The likelihood there's going to be the Taliban overrunning everything and owning the whole country is highly unlikely.
They own the whole country now, the Taliban.
The Taliban are now in complete control of Afghanistan.
How did President Biden get this so wrong?
Well, first of all, the mission hasn't failed. Yet.
If this is a failure, what is this failure look like exactly?
From President Trump, surrender in chief, Joe Biden. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.
Save America.
Hit that like button.
Dad is chilling. That is for sure. There's hope out there. President Trump is.